17 seconds from game seven or from championship number six. Jordan, open, Chicago with the lead. Timeout, Utah. 5.2 seconds left. Michael Jordan running on fumes with 45 points.
At the end of the game, you gotta get it out of his hand. He's a killer.
That may have been, who knows what will unfold in the next several months, but that may have been the last shot Michael Jordan will ever take in the NBA. If that's the last image of Michael Jordan, how magnificent is it?
What's up, mga amigo? Welcome to our another vlog. This is Hypebeast Channel. And today, we're going to do another unboxing. This unboxing is made possible kasi nagkaroon kami ng transaction ni Sir Jeffrey Santos. So, pinrade ko ang aking Jordan 1.5 Chicago sa kanya for this shoe. So, let's find out kung anong sapatos to ang pinrade niya sa akin. And also, comes along with some stuff na plush jersey and shirt na ginawa ko sa kanya for him to be able to match nung price sa StockX ng sapatos na iswap ko sa kanya. So let's take a look sa 360 degrees view ng box first. Ayan. So ito, harap. Side here and says Air Jordan 14 Retro. So with a suggested retail price of $190. Ayan. So open na natin siya. Tadaan. Ito yung receipt. So according to him, medyo faded na kasi yung receipt eh. Ay sa US Foot Locker niya 'to nabili. Ayan, meron naman dito sa likod. So, ito yung fruit na talagang legit tong shoes. Let's open. Have a look here at the top. Ta-da! So, this is the Jordan 14 The Last Shot. Ayan. Sa mga nanood ng The Last Dance na documentary ni Michael Jordan. So, ito yung napaka-iconic and famous shoes niya. Have a look here with the complete, and I will bring this shoe outside para sa ating magandang usapan and detailed na look ng sapatos. So, kamitin natin. Take a look here. So, ito yung front, ha. Ito yung front ng shoes. Nakikita mo, may Jumpman dito. Ayan. Also, here. Ayan. Silver tip ng lace. So, ito yung unang sapatos na gumamit ng silver tip ever. Ayan. So, with Jumpman logo. Both silver tip. Ayan, nakikita mo dito kung ilalapit natin. Ayan, kita ba sa camera? yung Jumpman logo. Ayan. Naka-engrave dyan. O, tingnan natin, 360 look ng sapatos. Here. And bottom. So, kita niyo dito, number 23 here. And sa tongue, ayan, kita, Jordan. And the new one, numeral 14. Ayan. So, for the trivia, let's talk about the story of this shoe. And this shoe was released in 1998 NBA season, last season ni Michael Jordan na naglaro sa Chicago Bulls. And of course, since it is called the last shot, this is the last shoe that Michael Jordan wore in Chicago Bulls jersey. So, napaka-famous nito. Papakita ko sa inyo yung clip kung bakit the last shot. Yung last shot na yun ay under 10 seconds. So, I think lamang ba ang just no ng 1 point or tie lang under 10 seconds. Game 6, court ng Utah Jazz. So, bola ng Chicago. Si binabantayan ni Brian Russell si Michael Jordan. And of course, we all know the story. Michael Jordan just pushed the butt of Brian Russell a little bit for him to make a space for him to take the shot. So, yon. Ito yung sapatos na suot ni Michael Jordan that time. So, itong shoe ay dinesign noong 1998 noong release because Michael Jordan at that time ay meron siyang Ferrari na car. Ang model noon ay Ferrari F55 F1 Spider, which is doon kinuha ang mga design ng sapatos na to. So, as you can see, para siyang Ferrari. Ayan, ang look niya. So, here, instead of the logo ng Ferrari, since this is a Michael Jordan shoe, so, ang nilagay sa logo ay sa loob, Jumpman. Ayan. So, here naman, itong sides na to. So, ang tawag dito ay side panels na to. Ang design siya for the quick stop stability ng player kapag nag-turn. So, ano din yan, isa sa mga kinuha sa pasok. And this one, so this is the parang air conditioning. Kung nagsisweat yung feet mo, makakatulong siya na mag-release ng moist or para hindi masyadong ano yung pamamasa ng yung paa. So, yung air dito, parang air ventilation niya to. So, yung design niya. Ayan. Jumpman logo. By the way, for another trivia, so, each shoe, meron siyang pitong Jumpman logo na makikita dito. So, 7 here plus 7 here, each pair. So, equals 14. So, Jordan 14. So, 1 here, 1 logo here. Also, 1 each tip of the shoelace. So, 1, 2, 3 plus 4, 5, 6, and ang pampito ay 8 here. Inside. So, 7 lahat. So, 7 here and 7. So, 14 lahat siya na logo ng Jumpman. Ayun nga. So, after that, ito yung talagang maaalala natin sa sapatos ni Michael Jordan na talagang napaka-iconic since after nun, nag-retire na sila, nag-retire na si Michael Jordan and si coach Phil Jackson napunta na sa, I think nag-rest siya for a while before siya napunta sa Lakers. At si Pippen napunta ng Houston Rockets before napunta ng Portland Trail Blazers. So, that's why it was called The Last Dance and The Last Shot because The Last Dance na magkakasama sina Michael Jordan, Pippen, and coach Phil Jackson. And The Last Shot of Michael Jordan wearing a Chicago Bulls jersey. So, that's the trivia for this shoe. So, tingnan natin how is it to, how does it look kung atin siyang susuot on feet. See you on my outfit. Thank you for watching, guys. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button. And kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe sa akin channel, please do subscribe. And also follow me in my Instagram. Makikita nyo yung link down below sa aking description. And also please hit the bell button for you to get updated. Talagang nabubula na naman tayo. That's my signature na. Updated every time I upload a new video. See you on my next vlog, and please leave a comment kung ano mga gusto nyo pang i-vlog natin sa channel ko. God bless everyone, and to God be the glory. Zombie apocalypse.